And we go on and on, neither sleeping nor awake, towards the meeting, unaware that we are already there, that the silence is perfect, and that the flesh is gone. The call still is not heard, nor does the caller reveal his face. But perhaps this might be, oh, my love, the gift of the eternal face without gestures, and of the kingdom without form.